in ever since the accident. Riley's an amazing artist for her age, but her morbid drawings of monsters are scaring the other students. Will you speak to her?
Why?